Hello student and welcome you again. Yes, how are you all? Yes, all are very good. Yes, and studying also. Yes, you are doing your PH, you are watching videos very carefully, listening to teacher. Yes, and sending PH to teacher also. So student, I welcome you again to the class 1. Which class? Class 1. And we are learning our subject. Which subject? Yes, subjects, maths. We are learning maths. And student, in previous video, we have started our chapter 5, ordinal numbers. Yes, in that we learn what is ordinal numbers, how to write ordinal numbers, how to use ordinal numbers. Yes, so we will have a quick recap of it. Ordinal numbers tells us about the order or position of things or objects. Yes, what are the ordinal numbers? The numbers that tells us about the order or position of things or object. Yes, if you said that I came first in my class, yes, your parents will came to know your position in class. Yes, or if you said that I sit on the second bench, then also your parents can understand where the position of you in the class. Yes, so ordinal numbers are used to tell your position. Yes, now student, in previous video we saw one exercise regarding to this lesson on page number 54. Yes, today we are going to see the another exercise of this lesson. For that you have to open page number 54. Yes, textbook page number 54. Here is an exercise given. Yes, what is that? Yes, put a finger there and read with me. Look at the order of the objects from left to right. Here are some objects are placed. You have to look at the order of that object. Objects, which object is placed at first position, second, third? Yes, so just look at the order very carefully. Yes, banana on first position, pencil second position, tree on third position, sharpener on fourth position, orange on fifth position, star is on sixth position, and the clock is on seventh position. Yes, there are seven objects and they are placed in a proper order, first to seventh. Yes, so you look carefully. Yes, you remember the position of the objects. Now we will see the exercise. Yes, what exercise is given here? Now for that you have to put a finger, yes, in that yellow box. Now match the objects with their correct ordinal numbers. Yes, now here are two columns given. First, A to G, their objects, the picture of objects are given, and in next column the ordinal numbers are given. You have to match the objects with its correct ordinal number. Ready? Okay, so see the first one, banana. Where is the banana? Yes, which place? Yes, so what is the ordinal number for banana here? First. Yes, the ordinal number for banana is first. So where is the ordinal number first is given? Yes, 1, 2, 3. So you have to match the banana with its ordinal number first, F-I-S-T, first, because banana is place at first place. Yes, so match it. Very good. So student, I match here, so you have to match in your textbook. Yes, you have to solve these exercises in your textbook. Now see the pencil. Yes, second object is pencil. So what is the position of pencil? Yes, pencil is on second number. Yes, the position is second position. So what, where is the ordinal number second? See, where is second? S-E-C-O-N-D, second. Yes, so you have to match the pencil with its ordinal number Second. Match it. Very good. Now see the tree. Where is this tree? What is the position of tree? First, second and third. So find the ordinal number for tree. Third. T-H-I-R-D. Third. So write down the ordinal number. Match it with the ordinal number 3. Now see the sharpener. Where is the sharpener? Find the position of sharpener first. First, second, third and fourth. So find ordinal number for fourth. F-O-U-R-T-H. Four. So match it. Sharpener with the ordinal number 4th. Now student, see the next object. What it is? It is orange. Yes. Now find the first position or order of the orange. Where it is? First, second, third, fourth and fifth. So find the ordinal number 5th. F-I-F-T-H 5th. Yes, it is at the last. So match the orange with 5th. Now see the next star. What is the position of star? Yes, it is on a 6th position. Which position? 6th position. So what you have to do? Find the ordinal number 6th. S-I-X-T-H 6th. And match the star with 6th. Yes, it is given first in a row. So match the star with 6. Now the last one. Clock. Yes. Where is the clock? It is at the last position and it is at the 7th position. Which position? 7th. Order of the clock in this row is at 7th. So you have to match the clock with the 7th ordinal number 7th. S-E-V-E-N-T-H 7th. Yes. So match the clock with 7th. Very good. So student, you have to match it in your textbook. Yes. Now we will see the next exercise. For that student, you have to turn your textbook page. Yes, page number 56. Again one exercise. Match the following. Now here numbers, ordinal numbers given and the yes, spelling of that ordinal numbers, or you can say the number names. Yes. So you have to match them. Understand? You have to match them. Now, see the first. One and ST is written. So first. So where is the ordinal number? First number name for first. F-I-R-S-T. First. So match it. Very good. Now see the next ordinal number, fourth. So find out where is the fourth. Yes, F-O-U-R-T-H, fourth. So match it with the fourth, F-O-U-R-T-H. Yes. Now see the next, seventh. Find the number name, S-E-V-E-N-T-H, seventh. Match it. Very good. Now see the next. Ninth. N-I-N-T-H. Ninth. Yes. In previous video also I told you N-I-N-T-H. No need to write E. Yes. N-I-N-E-T-H is a wrong spelling. You have to write N-I-N-T-H. Ninth. So match it with the spelling. Yes. And the last one, fifth. 5 and TH is written there. Yes. F-I-F-T-H, fifth. So match it. Very good. So student, you match all the pairs properly. Now you have to match it in your textbook. Yes. Below that student, on page number 56, you can see a smart tape. Yes. What is the smart tape? Most ordinal numbers end in th. Yes, except for first, second and third. Yes, most of the ordinal numbers ending with a th, like fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth. Yes, but there are exceptions also, like first, F-I-R-S-T, first, it is ending with S-T. Second, S-E-C-O-N-D, N-D, ending with N-N-D. And third, H-I-R-D, third, ending with third. Except these three numbers, ordinal numbers, first, second and third, most of the ordinal numbers are ending in a T-H, yes? Fourth, fifth, sixth. See the spellings very carefully. Very good. Now, student, we will see the next page. For that, you have to see the next page, page number 57. What is given there? Yes, activity time. Yes, it is a activity time. So, what activity you can see on the? Yes, here is a ice cream. Yes, and some layers are there, first layer, second layer, third, fourth, up to 9. So you have to color according to the given clues. Okay, like color the first scoop blue. Yes, which is the first scoop? You have to color it with blue. Then color the ninth scoop with yellow. Find the ninth scoop and color it with yellow. Now color the second scoop with green. Find the second scoop and color with green. Next, color the fourth scoop with purple. Yes, fourth scoop you have to color with purple color. So you have to read all the instruction given in activity, yes, page, and color all the scoops according to the, yes, they are ordinal numbers given instruction. Okay, so I colored my cone. My cone has scoops. So you colored your, when you will color the cone, you have to count and tell how many scoops are there. Okay, so student, you have to complete this activity as your PH. Till then, student, you have to read the lesson again, go through it, practice it. Thank you. Bye. Have a nice day.